Here's Pasternak in the waning moments. With Zaka and Lindholm and Marchand. First unit out there now for Boston. McAvoy at the point. Greer makes a nice play. McAvoy has it. A little soft pass to Pasternak. Looking for Lindholm. Redirects it in. That's going to be Pasternak's first goal of the year. He was trying to feed Lindholm in the slot. But a fortuitous bounce for Pasternak gets him on the board, and it's a two-goal game.
Yeah.
With 1:45 to go.
See Montgomery there waving over to Korpisalo. Get him to the bench.
Yes, now.
Pull your goalie. Things just got interesting, baby. Here's Pasternak. You can see he's trying to pass this puck out front. Goes off Kulikov's stick or skate. Bobrovsky obviously not expecting that. Goes five hole on Bobrovsky, but just trying to feed it in front. Good bounce there off a skate. The back of the net. You got a two-goal game, a minute 45 left. Boston's not done yet.
Career goal 3:49 for Pasternak. So you take Korpisalo out right away, get the extra attacker on now to win a battle. Get the puck in deep on the forecheck, and so the Bruins have a little bit of life.